practice some guitar. Not really in the mood, but I'm going to do it anyways because I want to maintain, I don't know, my learning, whatever. Yes.
Thank you.
I think it's okay that I'm kind of depressed right now and not really feeling like doing this, because at least I am doing this and I'm hitting the right notes most of the time, I think. Guitar so far, I've been really excited and been like, oh yeah, play guitar. So, but right now I'm just relaxed and I seem to be more, maybe not musical, but proficient. So, I mean, there's something to be said for that. ¶¶ slowly and methodically vetting through all the chords. Second. Mastered G, which is kind of strange because it used to be the hardest thing. If you go back like 80 videos, even more. This is the one that has the mutes. Thank you. Tired. I hope my leg isn't blocking your view, but I need to rest. And I'm not like sleepy tired, I'm just like, it takes mental, minor physical, but a lot of mental energy to do what I'm doing. And the reason for that is because I'm learning. And I guess I'm just not used to learning. Or like, I don't know, learning as much as I have been lately.